And now, by virtue of the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel of Christ our Lord, in the presence of God and these who are assembled as witnesses, I now pronounce you, husband and wife, no longer to be two, but one. One in interest, one in destiny, one in ambition, one in love, yes, one in life. And upon you, Mark, and upon you, Cheryl, his helpmeet in all his work, may heaven's richest benedictions ever abide, making you a blessing to all who shall ever come to know and to love you. To that end, let us all pray.
She said,